Hi guys, this here is the new Aorus NVMe Gen 4 SSD. It is using the new PCI Express 4.0 interface, and it has some incredible read and write speeds. Here it says read speed sequential up to 5000 megabytes per second and max sequential write up to 4400 megabytes per second. That is if you are using the PCI Express 4.0x4 interface, which for the moment can only be found on AMD X570 chipset. So let's see what Gigabyte Aorus has to offer. It's a nice box. This is the drive itself. It uses Fizon controller. And the memory is, I don't know what the memory is. As you can see, there is a DRAM buffer. That is SK Hynix memory. I don't know what size. Here's some stuff. And here's the leaflet. Guys, the drive is so fast and obviously gets hot. So it needs a special cooler. It's a special fully copper heat sink. It is quite heavy, it is quite thick, and it has some fans. That's it. Thank you.